Alrighty.
Another clockwork part had surfaced in India, so the boys and I loaded up the van and zeroed in on our next target, a mysterious spice lord known as Rajan. A self-made man who grew up poor on the streets of Calcutta, he started his life of crime selling illegal spices in the black market, eventually growing his small outfit to a sizable operation and earning himself a seat in the prestigious Claw Gang. He's since crowned himself Lord of the Hills, and while he goes to great lengths to convince others of his royalty, it's mostly to convince himself. True to form, he's holding a lavish ball in his newly purchased ancestral palace. The reason? To show off his latest acquisition, the clockwork wings. The symbol of my enemy. If you saw the wings silhouetted against the night sky, it was already too late for you, especially if your name was Cooper. Rajan
unless
believes
it happened
displaying
to be perceived
the wings
as
will
sly.
Bring in prestige, and maybe they will, but they're also bringing me.
And then just suddenly, safe house. Let's see what we can get in this section. Ooh. Oh, the sized stabilizer. That was always fun. There we go.
With the drawbridge up, the only way across that river is on those conical rocks. Do you remember how to spire jump?
What? You think I forget one of the Cooper family's greatest thief moves? Whenever I'm near pointed objects, I just need to jump and hit the circle button to perform a ninja spire landing.
That's correct. Now let's see it in action.
Oh! Hop on out, snake. Woohoo!
up the ballroom without being detected.
Indeed.
The only problem is there's no way to climb up to that balcony door.
Not a problem. There seem to be plenty of branches for me to walk on. I'll figure it out.
Oh yes, the raccoon will learn how to walk in trees. In trees, I mean walk on trees. Ah. When in doubt, circle button. Hello, Fiver.
Just don't go out onto that balcony, and you should remain undetected. Looks like the wings have been
what
welded
is a bandicoot?
Onto that statue.
A bandicoot, I believe, is an animal of some form.
They look heavy. Getting the wings out of here will be a real challenge.
They look kind of weird, kind of like a triangle, but, oh, hello.
Like,
kind of like a triangle
witch.
With legs, like an upside down triangle with legs. It's a. Hello.
That's Rajan. Him. Rajan's really pulled out all the stops to impress people with
that's
this
like
party.
Uber is a raccoon, though.
Maybe you should get some shots of the guests. Jean Bisson, a member of the Claw Gang and Canadian shipping baron. He owns half the trains in Canada.
It is like
another Claw Gang member. Our arpeggio specializes
my only experience
in exotic technology.
With Far Cry is Far Cry 3. So I'd imagine that's how it is.
That's the Contessa, a high-ranking prison warden for Interpol. Must be working undercover to expose Rajan's spice ring.
Yep, that's what she's doing.
Carmelita's here too. She must be undercover with the Contessa to help bust Rajan.
Gotta take a picture of them. There are guests here too. Can't be picky with who gets taken pictures of. Yeah, I'm playing Far Cry 3 for the first time. 3 is my favorite. I love the I love the driving mechanic.
Watch yourself,
in
Sly.
Far Cry 3.
This party is crawling with cops. That's all the photos I need. Bring them back to the safe house and we'll start building a game plan.
Bum 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 bum. Ah, yes.
Stealing the clockwork wings in the middle of a crowded ballroom is going to take some serious misdirection. And the squad of undercover cops only makes things more complicated. Although, we might be able to use them to our advantage. But no matter what we do in the ballroom, sooner or later, we'll need to deal with Rajan's security chopper. Murray can take it out with some of the local armaments, but he won't be able to get inside the palace until Sly lowers the drawbridge for him.
No, oh, so you're playing through them backwards, kind of like how I played through this game series. Yep. Oh, I thought it was one of the ones that would slide. Dang it. Bad snake. Started with forward in time. Whoa! Dang it. Well, but I lost that one. Is it starting over? Yes. Whee. Success. Sell that real quick. While I'm thinking of it. Then I will buy the combat dodge and the size destabilizer. Turnbuckle launch can wait. I mean, nowadays, if you were to actually do that, it wouldn't make too, or it wouldn't be too surprising, since most people have their phone on them. And everybody's phone nowadays has a camera attached to it. That... Ooh. Mine. No shiny, but you're gone. Got... Oh, yeah.
Fly, Uri and I can't get inside the palace unless you lower the drawbridge.
I'd love to, pal, but the winch is all locked down. You know where I can find the keys?
Key guards have recently taken up positions around the palace.
If...
Look
what he's got. If a character has something in their back pocket aside from money, their butt will shine. And you can pickpocket them. I call it shiny butt. Thank goodness there's no fall damage in this game. I tested it for Michael, so that way he doesn't have to worry about testing it if he ever decides to play this game. Give me the key! Boom, 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 ba-doom, boom. I've already collected 7, dang. Hello. Yes, pretty much if they don't have shiny butt, if they are not plagued with shiny butt.
You can use noise to lure this guard from his post. Try ringing that gong and picking his pocket when he returns to his post.
Where the hell is he going? No, come back. Where are you going? What the hell did he come down here for? Oh yeah, there is one over there in the... See, like this guy right here. He's not part of the actual challenge. But his pocket shines, so if I pickpocket him, I get something fancy. Gold ring. Now he's dead. Sly Cooper. Master criminal. Murderer extraordinaire. Where Bouncy. Bouncy. Stop moving. Sly Cooper, also a medical professional, curer of shiny butt. Who's next? I need two more. There's one guy over here. Oops. Nope, you saw nothing. Well, that's not terrific. My headset is dying. Or attempting to die. Hello, elephant. Good thing I wasn't, not expecting you, because that would have been a, that would have been disastrous. A Tom gadget would be great right about now. I, again, should have put in that code. I'll do that in a little bit. Now, the one that's over actually by the gate. Yeah, so, I think I mentioned it in the first video, but, there were cheat codes for the game. And one of them was to... one of them was for a gadget called a Tom gadget. And it was... it was a little gizmo that you could get that was designed to look like Toonami Tom. And it would...
Good job, Sly. Now take those stolen keys back to the padlock switch to lower the drawbridge.
Yeah, it's designed like Toonami Tom, and the idea of it was you would throw the item, and it would just be like, hey, 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 and then it would pop.
It would just be a distraction item, essentially. But hey, it's very useful. I'll have to input it after this mission.
Thanks, Slice. Now Murray and I can access the palace grounds.
Pick the pocket. Yeah, pretty much. Hey, listen. Hold on. You got a suit. Ooh. That was a close one.
For the dance.
Huh? Sorry, sir, but we have a dress code. You got a tuxedo?
No.
Sorry, pal. No tux, no entry.
Sorry, Sly. Somehow I totally overlooked the need for formal wear. That guy's not going to let you in without a tuxedo.
Don't beat yourself up,
Twitch was being
at
dumb.
A party
what happened?
This ritzy, there has to be a spare penguin suit around here somewhere.
Try the guest house. Someone may have overpacked.
Yes. You overpack? Honestly, anytime I go anywhere, I tend to overpack as well. Can you see me? Yes, you can. I don't have fall damage, but if these guys fall, they die. See me.
Okay, Bentley. I'm in position inside the guest house. Have any intel for me?
Well, I recommend searching all the rooms. It's statistically probable that each should hold at least one portion of a tuxedo.
What do I look for inside the rooms?
This isn't an exact science. Ransack the place until you find part of a tuxedo.
Any plan which involves ransacking is okay with me.
Ah, yes. Become everybody's worst nightmare at a hotel.
Guards,
somebody breaking
Rajan.
In.
The party here is in full swing and all visitors are known.
And just taking all your stuff. Or destroying it.
Not all of the guests are. So be on careful lookout for problems. I don't want any bad press for this event.
Well, sorry, Rajan, that's not happening.
You might need to use your stealth attack in here. Remember, the triangle button knocks guys up into the air, and the square button brings them down hard.
Pick, fuck, pick, fuck. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, people didn't come here with blue tuxes or red tuxes or anything like that. It's all black. And as you pointed out, it is a black tie affair, not a purple tie affair. Break the toilet in the bathtub. People could hide their tuxes anywhere. Ooh. Oh, I already broke it. And the TV. Nope. Gotta think though, for like 2004, that was probably a super high-end design for a TV. Upper decorating their taxes. I mean, might be. Haven't found any pieces of it yet, but here we go. There's the jacket. They have tails. Could have used that. Never mind. I guess I'll go back through this line. Bouncy. But the snake should be dead. Ooh. You have nothing. Sorry. No. As well as I had expected it to. There's another room. Why the hell do they all have so much security? Defending their tuxes to the last man, I say, though. Oh, got the shirt! So the tux jacket, the shirt. That's the most important part. He already doesn't wear pants, so what's the point of finding pants? Who needs pants when you have this super stylish leg sack? Probably not the right terminology, but you know, I'll stick with it. Yeah, I guess it does need a tie, otherwise it wouldn't be a black tie affair. Also get rich by just destroying everything. Yes. I believe there is still... I think I do still get the shoes and pants as well, though, which... you know, not necessary, but whatever. Hello, snake. Goodbye, snake.
This is Rajan's room. Stay sharp. Whoop. He's probably got extra security.
He doesn't pay him any better. Whoop! No, what I meant to, I thought that was one of the bounce ones. Oh, spin, damn you! No, oh god! Oh, oh no, 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 no! Ow! Whoops! Maybe Rajan has the tie. I'll steal his tie. One person having nicer pay, and this guy runs the joint. That's disappointing. I'm sorry for all of these guys that were just brutally murdered. Here, oh. Nope. Shoes. Well, I guess it does replace my boots, so just need a tie then, and I'll be complete. Whee! I gotta collect as much of Rajan's money as I can, though. Can't let him profit off of this spice trade, so. Not when he's having this lavish party. Destroy the dining room table. He doesn't need to eat either. Break his TV first. Whole sound system. Doesn't even have surround sound, it just has this two super big speakers. That's what they're called. Bap. Who's in this one? Oh, here we go. I will pickpocket you. Meanwhile, there are several others. I will come over here, pickpocket this weirdo. I will kill this one, because he is... Who the hell is going to store a tux part in a TV? You never know. We have some pretty weird people here. Someone who just really doesn't like technology. They might be like, hey, fuck this TV, I'm gonna use it for storage, or something like that. Who knows? Oh, here we go. Gloves! That's right, he's wearing blue gloves, so... Wait, do I... Does he not find pants? For some reason, I thought he actually got pants while he was in the tux. I guess he doesn't. No, I guess not. Just replacing Sly's current attack with black and white versions. Nothing in the... nothing in the TV, it's safe. Here we go.
That's it! Now that you've got a complete tuxedo, the doorman will let you into the ballroom.
Okay, so let's go ahead and make our way back out the way we came. Dun 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 dun. Thank you for the follow, Mr. Fishhook.
You got your tuxedo now, sir?
Of course I do. I'm here to dance.
Then come on in.
Appreciate you swinging by. And the follow. It gets us one step closer to the 50 to become a affiliate.
Tuxedo disguise is working perfectly. No one will recognize you in that outfit. Now, during the heist, you'll need to dance with Carmelita to keep both her and the crowd distracted. The only problem is, she's picky about dance partners, so you'll need to impress her first.
All right, I know just the girl for the job. Constable Neela, you look lovely this evening.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I used to chase after you back in Paris.
Paris? Sly Cooper? You aren't by any chance here to turn yourself in. Old Ironsides would fall out of her dress.
As good as that sounds.
Yes.
How about a dance?
I love this. Both dance missions in this one. It's so much fun.
Try to memorize the steps. Now your turn. To get at old Ironsides.
Yes, I am. Do you mind?
Not at all.
That fellow is very graceful.
If only you moved spice shipments as well.
Silence.
Oof. twirl, twirl, twirl. Woof. Twirl, travel, dip.
Thank you.
God,
that
I
delightful.
Wish that they actually. It
Thank
might actually be synced
Amila.
Up.
After all,
it might just be like a slight delay.
Yes, and three is always a crowd. Mila, your friend here is quite an accomplished dancer. I tried to make him look good. Please, Neela, his skills far surpass you.
Perhaps later you and I might share a dance,
Damn.
Miss...
Miss Fox. Carmelita Fox. And I accept.
I love that this is all supposed to take place over one night. In both this game and the first game. Next time. Whoa. This isn't where I want to be. It's close enough. Polka would be a fun one to do, but not during this game, I don't think. Must be a way of bouncing up there. Dance Dance Revolution for the next stream? I don't trust myself to be able to do Dance Dance Revolution all that well, but a mini game similar, or of a rhythm, might not be too bad. While on this
job. Yeah, it's all covered in missiles and guns and stuff.
Now be a team player and take it out with that rusty pre-war turret.
Okay. I had a potato gun once. I'll bet it works just the same.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You got it, Murray.
Hit buttons fast to keep your strength up.
Doesn't even matter what buttons you press, just press buttons. Remastered version of this game would be so nice. Thank you. Dislike. Help! Ow. Best FPS button mash. Yep. The sky's all clear.
Alright, boys, we're ready for the next phase. My plan to get at the clockwork wings requires the use of the electric winch above the ballroom. To get control over the device, I'll need to hack the computers in Rajan's boardroom. Plus, we'll need an extra strong saw blade to cut the wings off the statue. To make a saw blade that durable, I'll need Sly to steal the gems off the headdresses on Rajan's prize elephants. And finally, I'll take to the field with my remote control helicopter and nullify the palace's surface-to-air defenses. That should clear things up for the heist.
Well, hang on a minute. The Bentley will be over there. Actually, I'll do the Bentley one. I haven't played as Bentley yet on this map. I kind of forgot how the size destabilizer worked. Go to sleep. Wow. Die time! Not for me. Gotta go up. There we go. Whee!
What's your status?
I'm in position with the RC chopper. All systems are go to neutralize their surface-to-air defenses. We're going to need free reign of the sky during the heist.
Why?
Well, be careful. Chopper parts aren't cheap.
Hostile has been sighted.
Hey, Bentley, use the left analog stick to steer the chopper and hit the X button to drop bombs. If you lose track of the Jeep, I'll project a holographic targeting arrow. Follow it back into the action.
Oh,
Oh, it changed its trajectory. I need it.
That jeep's out of commission and we'll have clear skies for the heist.
And now to go play as Sly. Go to sleep. Oh shit. Go to sleep. The elephant didn't need to know I was there, touching its leg. Go back to Sly, protagonist of this game. Onto the water wheel. The water wheel.
Sly, we need to find a way to get Rajan's prize elephants out of their pen.
I don't know, Bentley. That door looks pretty heavy. Maybe I can crawl on that hole under the steps and find an alternate route.
Whoops. My bad. Let's get back out there.
Wow. Spooked. You sure look spooked.
A job well done, Sly. Now comes the hard part. I need you to snatch the headdress jewels worn by both elephants. The jewels are firmly embedded, so keep whacking at them with your cane to knock one loose.
I'll need to make use of the rooftops to get to one of the elephants' backs, but it shouldn't be a problem.
Whoa. Where'd he go? Elephant. Elephant. Got one. Oh, boo. Of course it couldn't be that easy. Ah. Screw you, elephant. Don't make me jump onto your back. I got it. Be free!
You got all the jewels on that elephant. Now focus on the other one.
Now locate the other one is more like it. Uh-oh. He looks a little more grumpy. Haha. You just don't like it when people are riding on your back, do you? You don't have the money, do you? Well, shit. It's okay, I saved you, man. Only to then murder you, but it's fine. You'll be okay. No! 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 Come on! Yes, murder. Good. Murder! It's good for the soul. Yeah, fuck it, I know where you're gonna go. Oh my god, come on! I got it! No. That's a bad spot to get backed off. No. Your rumps back in there, or I'll call the guards. Wait, I am the guard. Other way, please. No. There we go. Down. Down, 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 down. Oof. The temptation. It is real. No. Onward. To the challenge! No, 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 no! I wanted to hit the bottle!
So you want me to crawl under each till I find it?
That's the idea.
Hooray. And I believe it's a...
I don't see any code.
Try another table. It's here somewhere.
Attention, vault room guards. Allow no guest entry to the inner workings of the palace. This party is supposed to be legitimate.
This is it.
Fantastic. Now, type the code into the vault's laser door entrance.
Oh, God. 4658-3271. 4658-3271. Oh, I don't have to memorize it. Dang it.
Nice work. Make your way to the security lockdown switch and let it be in Murray.
Whoosh.
Thanks for breaking us in, pal. The Murray approves.
Let's get down to brass tacks. I need to hack both the vault room computers
get
to get control
to
of the electronic winch above the ballroom.
So what are me and Sly here for?
Rajan.
The second I enter their servers, they'll be on to us. You guys need to work together to keep the thugs off my back.
You and me, pal, side by side.
The Murray knows no fear.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier. Almost there. Got it. Moving on to the level 5 system.
Touch my friend and you die.
Okay, I'm close. Changing back for level 4 access.
Stabbed through Murray and got Bentley. That is so stupid.
Okay, I'm in. Hacking the level 6 barrier.
Give Sly a reason to be here. Sly, defend him, you moron. I only say while I'm
okay,
not Sly.
I'm close. Changing back for level 4 access.
No toasting this turtle.
I'm unstoppable. I've got control of the winch. Thanks for the backup, guys.
No problem. Me and the big guy had it covered.
Murray.
Me and the big guy had it covered.
And get out of here while the coast is clear. Okay, synchronize your watches. This heist is going to take extreme precision. Here's the plan. I'll start things off by demolishing the palace's main bridge. That should cut off reinforcements from the guest house and hopefully distract the ballroom guard standing watch over the clockwork wings. Sly will then take Carmelita up on her offer for a dance, and while the crowd is transfixed by their tango, Murray will lower into the ballroom on the electronic winch. Once down, he'll cut the wings free and then winch back up for an exit. Murray should then make his way out of the palace. I'll cover his exit with the RC chopper. Once he's past the drawbridge, we're home free.
Yes, indeed. I will... How am I gonna do this? I will hunt down some more clue bottles real quick before... Oh. Proceeding with the story. Bentley's the one who has to start it anyway. We destroy the bridge so they can't place any down on the bridge. And if we don't get it before it's destroyed, then we would be out. Is it below me? Above me? There's not a way up. Well, that's not great. Means I have to be sneaky. In this stealth game. Uh-oh. Excuse me, I'm robbing you. Get back here. There we go. Ugh, silver. You'd think the rich Rajan would be able to pay his people better. A silver ring? You should all be able to buy gold. How much he makes on his spice ventures? Ugh. Pathetic. This is better than brass. Or bronze. I think it's bronze is the lower one. See, that's what I'm talking about. This guy is respected by Rajan. He's also dead. That's there's one above me. I can hear it. I can hear it clinking up above my head. Oh Lord. Where the hell would they be? That was one of the bouncy ones. Anything I may have missed over here? Ah, you're plagued. I will cure you. A pen. He must have, that must have been his, thank you for working with us for 30-day pen. Thank you for putting up with our, thank you for putting up with our bullshit for 30 days, pen. Oh wow, that's not what I meant to do, but yes, he's dead. Oh, two more. Ooh, the plague. Extends. this guy to grow a tail. Put him out of his misery. All the rest to worry about. Shiny butt. We got the ones down there. Whale, great. Lose me. Oh god, snake. Bad. Where? I'm at a loss. I don't know where the other two are. If I can't find them soon, I will switch over to Bentley and... oh. And proceed on the story. Finish this storyline in time, I might be able to jump and do at least most of Rajan's secondary area. Because, I mean, the next area. No time trial on this one. The red dot. Now I have spent the most time over here. There is a decent chance it might actually be over here. The last two might actually be over here. Where the hell is it? There it is. I have one more after that, though. Maybe the other one's over here, too, somewhere? It is. Oh, it's right there! There we go! Yes! Whoa. No! No! It wasn't death. It wasn't death. Yeah, I'll swing by the place anyway, but I don't think I can. Oh, there we go. move with the elephant. Just dropping things off. I gotta go get whatever the prize is for these clue bottles. These presents are delightful, and I love me some presents. Day after my birthday, I think I deserve a present. Can't stop me now, Bentley. Insanity strike?
You've gotten the insanity strike move!
It's a pretty odd thing for Rajan to have in his safe. Something that can only be used by somebody with a cane of a specific shape that... Well, you know. That's all it is. I did it. I am very clever. All right. Bentley, get me out of here.
Okay, Bentley. Murray and I are moving into position. You still think you can demolish something that large?
It doesn't take an engineer to figure out how to blow up a bridge. I'll start by placing charges on all of the lower cleats. Once the structure destabilizes, those retainer rings on the upper cleats should pop right off. That should enable me to bomb all of the upper cleats, which will bring it all crashing down.
Just watch your head when that thing gets unstable. We need that brain of yours in one piece.
Better watch out for falling stones. Just till
Ow! No.
Three more to go.
Okay. Let me move! Year-old controls. It's okay. I'm not gonna blame the controls for this. I am just not good anymore. I used to be amazing at this game. You know, back when it was still relatively new. And I'm trapped on the other side.
Get ready with the RC chopper. Good luck.
He never said how he's gonna get to the other side, so good luck with that, Bentley. I'm gonna go ahead and dance with Carmelita now.
The bridge is destroyed. Take all the manpower you need and look into it.
Bam, bam.
Murray, you in position? Bam,
bam.
Check.
It looks like Bentley's little distraction did the trick. Initiate phase two. I'll take care of Carmelita and the crowd. You handle the heavy lifting.
Very, confident.
Miss Fox, I believe you owe me a dance.
About time. I thought you had left.
Just waiting for the perfect moment.
To me. Are you in law enforcement?
I often deal with police while in the job. I'm sorry, I was not pressing a button. Twirl, twirl. So he had the dance shoes. I thought the dance shoes were black, but I guess they were blue. Also, I guess he is wearing a purple suit. I guess they had to dye it before the party. Twirl, twirl, twirl.
twirl, twirl, twirl. Up. A twirl, twirl, twirl. Up. Up. Twirl. Saved it.
Tell me, stranger, what's your name?
Why ruin the moment?
Huh? I don't understand.
The wings! What happened to the clockwork wings?
What? How? Who could have... What? Cooper!
No. There. Oh hey, look, it's another one of these levels of...
These things are heavy!
A Murray escort mission. Very reminiscent of the first game.
This is intense!
No, it's terrible, actually.
Not far to go. We're almost home free.
Could have been home free earlier if you would have taken a left instead of a right.
Punch it!
After the gang and I got away with the clockwork wings, Carmelita blew her cover and started making arrests left and right. With his reputation in shambles, Rajan was forced to flee from his own party. He's now in hiding, somewhere deep in the jungle. The gang and I took a break and headed for Bollywood. It took some doing, but we eventually snuck Murray onto the set of a full-blown Indian musical. I was happy the guys got to unwind, but Rajan was still out there. And somehow, I knew things were about to get tough.
Mad. Let's go ahead and start.
It took some detective work, but the gang and I managed to track down where Rajan had gone into hiding. Somehow, he'd managed to transform a long-forgotten temple into the thriving center of his spice operation, and it's there where we'll find him. The jungle, too thick to drive through, forced us to walk the long distance to our target. We ran into a few problems along the way, but pushed on. For the temple was more than just Rajan's hideout. It was also home to the Clockwork Heart. A pump so strong and tireless, it could increase spice production tenfold. Good for Rajan, but awful for the rest of the world. Hope he's not counting on that heart too much, because tonight, it comes home with me.
Happy. He knows of us. He ought to know by now. What do we got? sell a bunch of stuff. Ooh, south side. Not gonna lie, I honestly kind of prefer playing as Sly and Murray. Sorry, Sly and Bentley over Murray. Murray has just never been my favorite playstyle. Ooh, I don't know where I am, I can't see. Whoop! Well, here we go. Am I about to fall into water? No? Okay, cool. And this guy's dead. Take no prisoners challenge right now, apparently. Get this while I'm out here.
That you could see from this distance.
Over the front door any day.
I don't know, sometimes the front door is just easier. Secret passages are fun. No, no horn. The lever, Sly. Wrong lever.
Lego, you found the spice growing facility. Now, from what I know of photosynthesis, all the expensive equipment should be found at the top of this room. That access tube should get you up there.
All right, I'll head for the top.
Goodbye. I forgot. There we go. If I were to pull. No. Dunk me.
Some of the vines around here are really slippery. Jump and hit the circle button to go for a ride.
Who needs a vine whenever you could just normal slide everywhere?
Yep. goes back to the safe house. We'll really need to think about this one. The Clockwork Heart is under some steep security. Heck, Rajan is carrying half of it at all times. To get at the goods, I'll need to gather some more information. Sly will plant a bug in Rajan's office, while I lift the spice operation blueprints off the Spice Lord while he makes his rounds. Unfortunately, while we're collecting intelligence on him, he'll be collecting data on us with an elephant-driven satellite array. Take it out, or he'll be able to intercept all of our communications.
Oh shit. They deaded me. Okay. No more exploding. You saw nothing. Thank you.
I expected, Rajan is out for his daily tour of the operation. My sources claim he always carries 3 blueprints on him, which, when read together, tell you everything about his spice operation.
Too bad he doesn't have that section of the clockwork heart we saw during the recon. You could just pump him full of sleep darts and we could all go home.
Unfortunately, my sleep darts aren't powerful enough to affect Rajan.
What? How are you gonna get at those blueprints?
Rajan has an insatiable appetite for Indian watermelons, which, if eaten whole, will force even him to nod off for a while. Once he's asleep,
I mean,
I'll creep in and
I ate a watermelon whole,
that's
I'd probably die.
How do you plan on luring him over to the watermelons?
I've equipped my sleep darts with a sonic disruptor. The strange sounds they make should be enough to lead the ever-curious Rajan from place to place.
Ooh, who left this watermelon here? Oh, nom, 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 nom. Oh.
Sleepy time. Perch, please. The turtle perch. Ow. Well, shit. Let me just go back there. Or not. Nom nom nom. Wee. Mister, steal your blueprints.
Thank you.
deeper in the grass.
Damn it. Back to one again. No, I started off with the three. Perfect. Okay. Cool. A viper in the grass.
What? The blueprints? They have been stolen!
Right from under your tail!
Great field work, Bentley. You're really getting the hang of this.
Okay. Oh! It was on a hill. It was on a hill. Stop throwing shit at me! Safe house. Safe house. It's safe. It's half the word. Listening in on what you're saying now.
You got a plan for shutting it down?
Don't I always? Now, the local spice plants are illegal for good reason. Eat too many, and you'll go into a fit of uncontrolled rage.
Keep that stuff away from Murray. Oh, wait, I get it. I put some spice plants in the elephant's feed bag. He chows down, gets all crazy, and then presto, the satellite's in pieces.
A crude interpretation of the plan, but accurate. The trick here is harvesting the spice plants. You'll have to do some serious climbing, as they only grow high up in the jungle canopy.
I'm getting sleepy. Gonna have to do some serious climbing. Uh-oh. Panic. How many am I getting? Four? Six. That is the number I said plus two. We'll climb to the top up here, though, just to see what there's up here. Nothing! There's a reason for me to... Oh, wait, pause. See, hey, I will come back up here, please, and thank you. Thank you. climb, I climb, I climb, I climb, I climb. There's just another reason for me to be over here. That's disappointing. Bye-bye! There is nothing over here. It's up there. Got it. Boom. 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 I remember. That sounds like it. That feels like it would hurt. Whoop. Onto a glass bottle. Claimy, 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 claimy. Here we go, going on this one. Beep. Bum 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 boom. Reverse, reverse. That way. Boom, 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 boom. I did it. Sure, it would be nice to have the paraglider at this point. Ah, my foot! Can't tell me what to do, Turtle Man. Monsieur le Turtle. This is not the way to the elephant's feet, big. There it is. You make noise, you get popped. just a good life lesson. Make noise, you get popped. Have
sayonara,
fun.
Satellite array.
Sayonara, satellite array. Oh, poor elephant buddy. Okay. One more for the night, I think. I am getting a tad sleepy and don't think I'll be able to complete all of the last Rajan level. The whale, great. This would be probably one of Kirby's favorite levels here.
Straight. We're gonna bug
Rajan's
office
with a bug.
It is an elegant plan, I agree. Now pay attention. That water bug can only survive in stagnant pools. If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
Stays at the last pool I dropped it in. Of course I'm not that lucky. Heard nothing. not lose this bug. I forgot that I had that. Wham! I am a genius. Who needs to be smart when you're smarter than the smarties and tougher than the toughies?
I've got some bad news. Rajan has gone into hiding somewhere in the temple. I guess the destruction of his satellite array and my invasion of his personal space to get the blueprint spooked him. To get his portion of the clockwork heart, we'll need to drive him out into the open. Given Rajan's spice-addled temper, I'd recommend making him angry. First, we'll destroy the center of his operation, the spice grinder. Then we'll demolish the dam above the temple in an attempt to flood him out. If that doesn't work, I've made arrangements to exchange one of the temple's facade rubies for some high explosives, which, if necessary, we can use to flood the whole temple grotto. If my psychological profile is accurate, Rajan should pick up the other half of the clockwork heart before making his escape, effectively bringing it to us.
Fair enough. Well, I think I'm gonna call it for here for tonight. I might try to hop on and finish up at least this map.
The monkeys are restless this night.
Oh.
They serve their master well.
Might hop in on this game at a later date. Or I might just wait until Tuesday. I'll have something else streaming later this week. More than likely, maybe something tomorrow night. Friday night's a possibility as I am off work. Depending on how soon I can get back. And then Saturday is also a likely one, as long as I don't close. If I close, then no, I'd have to double check. I honestly have a terrible memory when it comes to my schedule, and I don't keep it on my phone. So, fun. But I will be sure to send out a tweet before I get ready to stream, just in case anybody would like to swing in and watch whatever I'm playing. I'll either have Sly or I'll have Call of Duty or maybe some horror game depending on who's playing what. There's always a chance for Dead by Daylight if other people are playing. I can hop in with friends. But either way, I'll let you guys know what I'm about to play whenever I get ready to play it, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Thanks again for joining. Bye-bye.
Shifts, keep those guards patrolling at all times.
Actually, I'm gonna see if I can raid somebody. Wait a second. Refresh.
What do you mean Dimitri has ceased ordering spice?
Violet is playing Prey. I'll send you guys over to Violet.
Inspector Fox will pay for driving me from my opulent palace.
Four, three, two, one.
It is good to be in the jungle. So cool. I have the desire to hunt. I can't trust all these rhino guards. I heard some are dipping into the